Welcome everybody to another video of Ancient Greece Reloaded. Today we will talk about the famous goddess Lyssa. By the way, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so as to stay tuned for upcoming videos. Alright! In Greek mythology, Lyssa, called Lita by the Athenians, was the spirit of mad rage, frenzy, and rabies in animals. She was closely related to the Menae, the spirits of madness and insanity. Her Roman equivalent was variously named Ira, Furor, or Rabies. Sometimes she was multiplied into a host of Irae and Furores. In Euripides' Heracles, Lyssa is identified as the daughter of Nyx sprung from the blood of Uranus, that is, the blood from Uranus wound following his castration by Cronos. The 1st century Latin writer Hyginus describes her as a child of Gaia and Aether. Lyssa was a figure of Athenian tragedy. In Aeschylus, she appears as an agent of Dionysus sent to drive the Meneades mad, and in Euripides, she is sent by Hera to inflict Heracles with madness. Specifically, a youthful Heracles was married to Megara, daughter of Creon, when Hera decided to enact some vengeance on Heracles, the bastard son of Hera's husband Zeus. Hera thus sent the messenger goddess Iris to instruct Lyssa to send Heracles mad. Lyssa thus did as she was instructed, and overcome with madness, Heracles killed his wife and children, shooting them with his bow and arrow. Heracles was only stopped in his rampage when the goddess Athena intervened. Madness, or Lyssa, would eventually leave Heracles, but in penance for his murderous acts, Heracles would be forced to enter a period of servitude with King Eurystheus. On the face of it, this tale does not show the goddess Lyssa in a good light, but she was not an indiscriminate goddess, normally only using her powers when it was called upon, and took no joy in doing so. Indeed, Lyssa protested when told what she must do to Heracles, but as a minor goddess, she could not go against the will of Hera. In this case, she counsels Iris, who wishes to carry out Hera's command against targeting Heracles, but, after failing to persuade, bows to the orders of the superior goddess and sends him into a mad rage that causes him to murder his wife and children. Lyssa would also appear in other tales from Greek mythology, although the goddess was seen by the results rather than by the specific appearance of the Greek goddess. Lyssa would be blamed by some writers in antiquity as the reason why the dogs of Actaeon went mad tearing their master apart, Actaeon having made the grievous error of observing Artemis naked. It was also said that Dionysus made use of Lyssa to make the daughters of Meneas mad, causing them to rip to pieces King Pentheus. Also, Lyssa was blamed for causing the daughters of the Athenian King Cecrops mad, resulting in them throwing themselves to death from the Acropolis. And at this point we have reached the end of our video. Let us know in the comment section below if we have forgotten something to talk about in the video so that other viewers can read and learn from your comments. If you liked the video, remember to hit the like button and to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.